you have your verses. Great Christ, man, you have your poetry, such beautiful. Beautiful poetry. And some of it was writ for me.
Yes.
Well, I was younger then. Younger and prettier.
Beautiful, Your Grace. As you will ever be when in disgrace with fortune and men's eyes, I all alone beweep my outcast state and trouble deaf heaven with my bootless cries and look upon myself and curse my fate, wishing me like to one more rich in hope, featured like him with friends possessed, desiring this man's art and that man's scope, with what I most enjoy contented least, yet in these thoughts myself almost despising. Haply, I think on thee, and then my state, like to the lark at break of day arising from sullen earth sings hymns at heaven's gate. For thy sweet love remembered such wealth brings that then I scorn to change my state with kings.
Yes, well, as I said, just flattery.
Not flattery, truth. And I always dared to hope.
Hope? Well?
That perhaps in some small way it was reciprocated.
Reciprocated?
That perhaps you also...
You forget yourself, Will.
I...
As a poet, you have no equal, and I, like anyone with brain or heart, am your humble servant. But as a man, Will, it is not your place to love me. Well, I must be off. Farewell. It was the poet that I came to visit, and it is not the poet that I take my leave. When in disgrace with fortune and men's eyes, I all alone beweep my outcast state and trouble deaf heaven with my bootless cries and look upon myself and curse my fate, wishing me like to one more rich in hope, featured like him with friends possessed, desiring this man's art and that man's scope, with what I must enjoy content at least. Yet in these thoughts myself almost despising, haply I think on thee. And then my state, like to the lark at break of day, arising from sullen earth, sings hymns at heaven's gate. For thy sweet love remembered such wealth brings, that then I scorn to change my state with kings. William Shakespeare.